I'm Jenny Ben. This is my first day in school. I'm so shy to talk to others. I don't know how to start, but I'm hoping that someone would help me.
By the way, my name's Linda. What's your name? I've never seen you here before.
My name is Jenny. I'm a second year transfer student.
Oh, I see. I'm also a second year student, St. Sebastian. What's your section?
I still don't know.
Oh, come on, let's find out what your section is.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, let's see. Jenny Ben, two states in Russian. Oh my god, our classmates!
We're classmates, yes!
Good morning, students!
Good morning, sir!
You may take your seat.
Thank you, sir.
Students, you have a new classmate. You introduce yourself to them.
Good day!
What's her name? Jelly Bean.
Thank you, Alice. Just gave me a bowl. She must be a queen in there. Oh,
okay. Okay.
Okay.
Hi, Jenny. I'm Olivia. And this is my friend.
Hi, Jenny. For today, goodbye, class.
Bye. Thank you, sir.
I have.
No, I don't have. I'm by the canteen.
Huh? But the student's name is so long. And my parents told me that my son is waiting. I'm going to buy.
No, we all students have a technique. We don't exactly buy at 11. We buy at 11:30 when the lane is already short.
Oh, okay. I know what to do next time.
You're welcome. Now, let's talk about our lives.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Samuel!
How are you?
Well, I'm here, fine and alive.
Who's that friend of yours? I've never seen her before.
Oh, I almost forgot. This is Jenny. Jenny Samuel.
Hi.
Jenny. Excuse me, I'll just go to the
I can explain.
Whatever, come on.
Hey, what the hell happened? I just saw Olivia and Chloe with Sam.
I really don't know.
For you. Friends, right?
Of course! Thanks, guys, for everything.
By the way, why were you so shy on the first day? Are you always like that?
Actually, I'm not like this. Before, I'm friendly, even to boys. But there are group of boys who is always teasing me. And it's even reached to the point that they
oh, don't worry. Here in your kitchen, no one is
worried. We're all friends.
Communicating to other people. We're friends, right?
Yes.
So being your friend, I will be helping you together with someone.
Yes, I'll help you. your social media.
Meron pa eh. Mabigay ka?
Bakit? Yeah. Go there, have a virgin chat.
Admin, go and do it. Stay here.
Yes, you can. Go, Jenny.
Go. I'm not going to go.
Hi, Olivia. Okay, okay. What are you doing? Can I sit with you?
Sure.
Someone will never be friends with you. Always see what's surprising me. Jenny, I have a question. Sure, about what? Are you having an affair with someone? About that? That's nothing, we're just friends. Oh, I see. Never mind what I told you. Okay, no problem. Don't they know you're the king of the castle?
My confidence in talking to others. Through this, I gained friends who help me in my problems. I hope this confidence and this friend I have will last.